One event you may have heard of is called a red tide, and it's often associated with massive die-offs. A red tide is a common term used when microscopic algae called phytoplankton multiply like wildfire in the ocean. These algal blooms can occur when large amounts of nutrients are suddenly introduced to seawater, like when nutrient-rich water from deep in the ocean is quickly brought to the surface by currents, or when fertilizer from land runs into the ocean. When this happens, the algae grows out of control, sometimes causing the water's surface to change color. Some blooms can become so large and dense that we can even see them from space. Most blooms are beneficial because the tiny algae are a major source of energy that fuels the ocean food web. But a small percentage of these blooms are caused by algae that produce toxins that can kill all sorts of organisms and even contaminate an entire food web, including humans. These harmful algal blooms are the ones sometimes called red tides, even though they aren't always red and they actually aren't associated with the tide. Many folks are opting to just call them harmful algal blooms, which is a lot less confusing.